Today's video is about another new chapter of this playlist. In this video, we'll see how to transform an ellipse shape into different shapes. So let's get started. Ellipse shape is enabled by pressing O from the keyboard. Now we enable the ellipse shape by clicking the mouse. If we want to create an actual circle, then we can generate an actual circle shape by holding the shift key from the keyboard and dragging the mouse. If we generate the ellipse without holding the shift key, then the shape will grow on the side we drag the mouse on. Now divide a circle. Create an actual circle. Now, if I hover the mouse over the circle, I can see an arc point. Hold the arc point with the mouse and keep swiping upward as necessary. In this way, we can easily swipe a circle as required and keep the required part. By adopting the same process, we can convert the circle into half, two-thirds, one-third circle. Now we'll transform a circle into a donut shape. We can do this in two ways. Adds a stroke to the shape, increases the thickness of the stroke and remove the fill color. Select the shape and add stroke from this option on the right side and increase the stroke thickness from here. Then remove the fill color from the fill color option. Another process is to swipe the arc point that is visible on hovering over the shape and lift it up a little. We can see a ratio point. Hold this ratio point and move. Then move this swipe point to fill the empty part. Then it's become a donut shape. I can increase and decrease the thickness of the donut shape by holding the ratio point and dragging the mouse. Let's create a circle progress bar. So first create a donut shape. And duplicate another donut shape by pressing Ctrl D from the keyboard. It has been duplicated. Change the color of the following shape. Now again take the two shapes in the previous position. Now swipe the above donut shape as needed. Now change the color. If you want to give the corner radius of this swept shape, select the shape and add the value to the corner radius option on the right side. If you need to reduce or increase the progress, you can increase or decrease it by swiping. Thank you.